All done. Ready to go. Car is Arjun. Checked.
Yeah, Arjun's will fit.
Yeah. Arjun's not here yet, of course.
He's never here.
Yeah, he's
only
only half an hour late.
Look who's arrived half an hour late.
Two hours.
That's a pretty good time for you, Arjun. There is three teenage boys trying to put up a tent.
All right, quick update. We've forgotten pegs. But you know what? We don't need pegs.
We've missed a hole. We've put the tent up and we've missed one hole. So, update, we've put the wrong pole in the tent, so we've had to take it down again. look at the shape of it. Alright, we're starting to move in now. It's looking pretty good, to be honest. I know it's not the best mess to put in the world, but we did it with pretty much no pegs. So he missed.
Putting on the sausages.
Well, looks like our sausages came out absolutely.
Oh no, what's going on? That's our dinner.
10, how much would you rate the sausages?
7?
That's not bad. That's bad. What about you, Ed?
I'm gonna rate them a 10.
A 10? Damn. Alright.
So this is the aftermath of the sausages.
We're setting up the mattresses. But we've come to a unanimous decision to move Blake's deflated mattress outside the tent.
Good. Awesome. Well,
everyone have a good adventure.
It was a good adventure, yep.
I recommend other stereotypes. If someone says, oh, what is the worst camp? They would just say us.
Oh my god.
How do we forget cooking oil, pegs, soap to clean up?
Pegs.